everything's set.
Yeah.
Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with a new one arm.
Asshole.
Poozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Oh, but there's just one way.
There's your jacket back.
Do this or what?
Goddamn stream.
No bro hug. Here's Ricky.
Looks Andy. Like Ricky's coming after all.
Ada. I can whatever name is.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy. I appreciate it, but Boozer and I really gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around.
The camp's going.
Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. But what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Ready to. You ready?
Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
Alright! Let's do this!
That's right!
Why didn't you jump? You should jump. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it.
Well.
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you.
My legs.
Well, hang on. Right, okay.
Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah.
My gun! Oh, it's not my gun. I thought I dropped my gun. Get out of there. Heavy better come close to me.
Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there.
Oh, wow. Skizzo.
Get up there and start setting charges. I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Skizzo. Son of a bitch, Skizzo. I'm coming, Skizzo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. I gotta find a way past these guys. This.
Do you think you can get through all this?
I'll see, sir. Oh. Come on.
Okay.
I don't know why I keep looting these. Oh, because I've got the materials, haven't I? Let's roll.
Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. I gotta take him out.
Right. Right, he's down. So yeah, I just died literally just there. I didn't even know what was happening. Shot the barrel. Hold on, Matt.
Gotta get past these guys.
Keep looting. I know I've got the trophy, but fuck that, I got a medkit, airbag. Why the hell is he carrying an airbag? Got another sniper.
Get in there.
Go on, I dare you to get back up.
eyes wide open.
What have you got for me? A rag.
Ricky, can you hear me?
Deke, we got him. We got him, Deke. Deke.
Ricky, Ricky. Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Made it. Oh, finally. Hang on, Sarah. Snipers, damn it.
Right. No idea how I'm gonna do this now. Ah, for those. How's he not dead yet? Oh, I've got no bleeding focus. Come on. He's down. Ever. Right. What we got? Point smoke. How's he not dead? Get out of there. Got him. Thank God for that.
Fuck you. You blow us both to hell.
God damn it. You hear that? Oh, hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Oh. Hold on that.
I'm hit.
Anything up here, they're quick. Oh, something here. Oh, it's disarmed.
Son of a bitch. There. Okay, that should do it. One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Schizo. Almost there. Here it is. Careful, careful. Got it. That's it. Sorry, you're not blowing up shit today, Schizo. Not today.
Right, where are we going?
Where are you hiding?
Come on, let's do this.
Come on, Lieutenant. Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Witwer, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Alright.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't make me kill.
Save Witwer.
Schizo, you better let him go.
Witwer, goddammit.
Fuck you, Schizo.
Yes, you son.
No!
Hey! Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he?
Come for me, people.
Deacon St. John.
Right, smoke it. Smoke our way into this now.
Here's some of this. Oh my god. Gizzo, we end this now.
Let's roll. Time to die, Skizzo. There you go.
You know something, Skizzo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? I wouldn't enjoy it.
What was that?
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe. Nothing can touch us.
I'm here, bitch.
God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. Safe. I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something. To me, I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way. And I think that if we just can,
Deacon,
I'll have your side on. Is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here.
saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
He's gone.
Water! Does anyone hear me?
Why don't you go get some water?
Okay, okay.
Hey, could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey! Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty!
Does anyone hear me? I can help! I'm a doctor.
I'm bleeding. Oh, it's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here.
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
My leg.
Yeah.
Boozer just walks out of nowhere.
Hey. Hope you save some for me.
I just said that.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Just before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride.
I knew he was like, of course, like, yeah, he's gonna walk up nowhere. Just called it.
You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than
Ricky, Eddie, which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy ones.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit, for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do.
Well,
give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
You did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of a... I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not.
Yeah, you fucking are.
But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope, for a better life, or for a future that matters.
Yeah. Yeah.
The hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do.
Hell yeah.
Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.